Bad, I haven't played this in a while. Got some bad leg. This one bar's not gonna probably work. Dude, that leg, get out of here. Alright, I'm just gonna get a new lobby before it becomes an issue. Try five by myself. I don't time think I've played five by myself. Do not stand still. Like, ever.
Change is the law of life. And those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future. I said, are certain.
Power level critical. Major systems offline.
We'll be judged more by what we do here than anywhere else. In the Navy for years, never tasted anything that fishy. Fail miserably, achieve greatly. Pain is temporary. Pride is forever. Now this works. Rapid fire, hellfire. I see an America unafraid of beauty and grace. You beasts aren't helping. The buck. No ammo.
Death machine.
Yeah. Need some beans for the chowder here. I seem to have no more rounds.
What's up, my dude?
Just like the Solomon Isles, your president needs slugs. Good old-fashioned Irish beatdown. Can you dig it? Never fight out of fear, but never fear to fight.
Simple. Well, we're gonna see if I'm actually good at it. We got some
ammo. That's
a long way to go.
Ammo. That's an order. Seem to have no more rounds.
Power restored. We are now at DEFCON 1. Security lockdown active.
I shall not be afraid
to
use
realistic,
this.
My dude. This is like, I forgot how, you gotta like, get... I don't know, you just get a part for that, I don't remember what's that. Been a long time.
Dumping for votes. that I can walk to work. You're all pardoned. I am all that stands between the dead and the White House. Could use some ammo soon.
Is that the last guy? Oh. Oh, now you're gonna run? You gonna start running now? Yeah, I work nights too. That's why it's kind of like my time when I'm up. I understand though.
Forgive one's enemies, but never, ever forget their names.
It was always easy to kill with four people because you could literally...
Morning.
You could tell who he was going after.
Initiate security protocol.
And the rest were just shooting. Now it's going to be like... Because it's going to be so hard to turn and shoot and outrun him. He's already catching me. Like, what the fuck? I thought you could outrun him.
Your president needs slugs!
You dick. He died a lot faster than I thought he was.
Containment failure. System monitoring will remain on alert status.
Your country thanks you. Nothing better than an MG, except being president.
I need a zombie.
Smelled bad on the outside.
Crap, and then I missed the thousand. Is there a way to figure out where these are actually going to take you? Oh my god. No! I really effed that up. I should have went on a teleporting device. Oh damn. Why are they like on top of me already? Are you kidding me? That was a cluster and a half. Something else to get some jog.
Rock to work! On this earth, God's work is in our hands.
I still can't believe I died.
The man I used to be.
How does this same death count?
Hail to the chief.
Oh, I just caught that like in the nick of time. No? It used to be a fun spot to like sit with your friends. Dude, that's a cluster. It's like impossible to get out of here.
Statement of the century.
What's up, buddy? Thanks for the sub, my dude.
Keep that in your vis-a-vis, Uncle Seti.
We should, pull the dudes right away.
We are now at DEFCON 3. We are now at DEFCON 4.
If I go in there, I, like, literally have to have, like, a good enough gun to get out, because they pile up. So I'm in, like, the Winter's Hollow for that. I'm still trying to figure out the best way to kill the Pentagon dude, to be honest with you. Besides, like, chasing after him for 2 minutes and hoping he dies.
No ammo!
I'm gonna have to be like more careful because there's a lot of pinch points. And it's not like a good spot to like turn around and like start shooting. Like this is probably my best spot.
I see in America unafraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping!
Probably want to get through to these spots and we'll shoot the here sprint run.
I know there is a devil, for I see a storm coming, and his hand is in it.
Insta kill.
I am all that is man.
Alright, we're gonna jump through this. There's only one guy left. I knew I'd end up down here because there's like 18 teleporters. I remember it was kind of sick that you could, like, just do that.
Munches, ride shotgun. This will stem the dead tide.
feel like that middle one's the only one that really takes you out of there. Yeah, I need that.
In the Navy for years, never tasted anything that fishy. Feeling speedy.
I'm not sure what to do with my gun situation because there's no like wonder weapon on this one. The Winter Hollow is not gonna kill them. There's no wall gun down here, is there, besides the stakeout on this back of this elevator? I might get mule kick instead of double tap then. Mule kick instead of double tap. What's up, Emily? I think that's the best bet. Get mule kick. I feel like that's a horrible little pinch point. It's definitely the spot to shoot.
More fun than stumping for votes. Fail miserably, achieve greatly. Never fight out of fear, but never fear to fight. I have to move very fast to even stand still. Pain is temporary, pride is forever. Low ammo, pass the buck. I seem to have no more rounds.
Nice.
Time to repair a barricade when the sun is shining.
Nice.
Ah, just what the doctor ordered.
Let's do this. How long are you gonna wait?
I hold the key to peace in my hands.
Oh my God.
Level 2. achieve greatly.
Warning. Breach detected on level 3. Initiate security protocol 115.
Your president needs slugs.
Get back here.
Country,
I thought I took you right to the pack-a-punch room.
Attention. We are now
it's not $1,000. On Solus, it's not $1,000.
I like this a lot. Wicked.
Interesting. Interesting.
With great clarity. And stay down.
So when you play multiplayer, like with people, I'm pretty sure you get like, you kill her without losing a gun, though. That's what it was. Which on solos, that seems like it'd be real hard. It's 1,000. Okay, yeah, I remember now.
Inaugurate this, Marble Eyes! By the dawn's early light, ba-boom!
How long did that DEFCON thing stay open? I thought it closed. They line up really nice right there, too.
On this earth, God's work is in our hands. Huzzah!
Kaboom.
And that's how you push the button.
I don't want to upgrade yet either. Like the red phones of a song, I remember that.
this forever.
Ooh.
No ammo. Stands between the dead and the White House. I have to move very fast to even stand still. Ammo! That's an order. Do you realize the responsibility I carry?
Excuse the me.
As Teddy Roosevelt once said, walk softly and carry a BFG. Me are about to have words.
I just want to know if, like, are these just 100% random, or is there actually a pattern to these? That middle one seems to work the best to get you where you need to go. No, double tap. Decided I'd rather have three guns. Not a whole lot. Ouch.
Stale skin. Let us never negotiate with the undead out of here, but with a bullet.
Okay.
good and I can walk to work. The Beast of Boston.
Boston.
Fail miserably, achieve greatly. More London jumping for votes. For you all.
Bow, nah.
Warning. Breach detected on level 3. Initiate security protocol 145.
Oh my god, it works on insta kill?
System monitoring will remain on alert status.
I don't get a fire cell?
Max ammo! Now this works!
Interesting. That was the easiest way to take out that frickin' Pentagon Thief I've ever seen. I was like, there's no way that a ray gun's that powerful on that. Zombies at found them.
But never, ever forget their names.
I'm really not a fan of the HK 21.
On this earth, God's work is in our hands. Huzzah!
Get out of here.
I see in America unafraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping. Pain is temporary, pride is forever. Forgive one's enemies, but never, ever forget their name. I have to move very fast to even stand still. Never fight out of fear, but never fear to fight. The pay is good, and I can walk to work. The Beast of Boston. Ich bin ein Berliner.
Channel Gamer 93, thanks for the sub, my dude. I appreciate that. Appreciate ya.
With great power comes great responsibility. Secure peace by prepping for war.
Sure. No, I hit the box again. Not working.
Your liver, Mr. Wiggles. Who's your president now, stale skin? Pain is temporary. Pride is forever.
Move out the way. They're coming!
In America, unafraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping. They should put my face on the silver dollar. Just like the Solomon Isles, killing and maiming are indispensable to each other. Between the dead and the White House.
Dude, JFK's lines are really, really lame. I don't think I want to upgrade yet. I really don't. Go hit this last DEFCON. Nerdy Girl Adventures, thanks for the sub. Appreciate ya. I do love that it pops up on the screen. That's my favorite. Why did I get this one? Losing my mind. Excuse me. Oh, man. Oh. Right, let's go another round. That would be a problem at a higher round. It's gonna be a hard map. Like.
Executive Order 112477. Die!
Shadow Hunter, your name may not have appeared if you have it. I don't know who Nerdy. Oh, that's you. Okay. Your name won't pop up if you're like sub, like who you sub to is hidden. It's like a privacy feature, I guess you call it. I don't really know exactly. That nerd. Thanks for the sub, that nerd. Who's the real nerd? Which one? Like, whose channel is the nerd? I need to know. Bad Max, thanks for the sub. Nerdy Girl Adventures? Alright, thank you. Thanks, Mad Max. Okay. Thank you, Nerdy Girl Adventures. No, I'm going to be honest. When you said nerd raid, the only one I thought of was, Nerd Like Mike. He does, Fortnite videos. And I subbed to him, and that's why I was a little confused. And I appreciate you guys. Appreciate you. Oh, no.
Morning.
Oh, no.
Breach detected on level 3. Initiate security protocol 115.
This ain't good. Shadow. Nice. Shout out to Shadow. Take that gun. Thank you.
Need some beans for the chowder here. Just like back in Roswell.
He died a lot faster than I thought he was going to. We're just going to go straight to the elevator, play it safe. Yeah, I didn't like that. That was scary. That was scary!
Forgive one's enemies, but never, ever forget their name! Is forever. Fail miserably, achieve greatly.
500 kills. It's kind of nice playing this map because it's like it actually is a challenge versus like Hino, which is kind of gets real boring. This you like kind of have to focus more because there's no thunder gun to bail me out.
I see an America unafraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping.
I just gotta remember to run past there. That's like the one spot that's. There and right here would probably where I'm gonna die at. A lot of insta kills this game.
Insta-kill.
You kidding me?
Temporary. Pride is forever.
I thought those little guys weren't supposed to come out. But she went to like a different floor.
That's a wicked digger. On this earth, God's work is in our hands. Huzzah!
Death machine. Normally I don't grab the purse, but oh well. Definitely not as OP as a Black Ops 3 duck machine. I'm gonna need an upgrade pretty soon though. That was kind of scary.
Educated is a zombie lost. Tolerate this, Marble Eyes!
I'm not gonna grab it because I definitely don't need more points.
Forgive one's enemies, but never, never forget their names!
Ooh, I thought I was stuck for a second. That was scary.
Indispensable to each other. Never fight out of fear, but never fear to fight.
We're not. Yet, Mitchell.
I seem to have more rounds.
What's up, Triplet?
No ammo!
Freeze gun.
The time is now, creeps. Forgive one's enemy, but never, ever forget their name!
Can I hit that again?
Public Works Project at its finest.
I'm sorry, that was aggressive as hell. I just need some water. Winter's Hollow is not that powerful either. Get you in a bind, I think it'll save me, but other than that, I don't think it's going to be too helpful. Claymore go off.
The Beast of Boston!
Insta-kill?
Insta-kill! I know there is a devil, for I see a storm coming, and his hand is is temporary. Pride is forever. Forgive one's enemies, but never, ever forget their names. Pay is good, and I can walk to work.
Mad Max raid. Wasn't Mad Max here with Nerdy Girl Adventures? You guys are crazy. Thank you, Too Fast for You. Thanks for some, my dude. You guys are nuts. Absolutely nuts.
They should put my face on the silver dollar. Could use some ammo soon. Your president needs slugs.
Fortnite is fun. Welcome.
Ha! You are no more.
There's a max ammo in there? I didn't know that.
Ah, just what the doctor ordered.
I think I'm gonna go another round pack of punching. Just gonna go for it. What's up, legendary god? What's up, NBA 2K18 legend? I didn't buy 2K18. It's the first basketball game I haven't bought in probably like 6 years. I wish I could just stop coughing. I don't know what it is.
Vis-a-vis Uncle Seti.
What's up, Tony?
Buy us a little time.
Thank you, Mad Max, for the raid, though. Appreciate you, my dude. I feel like the perk drops on this is way higher than it is on Kino.
Who's your president now, stale skin?
Good luck, Capri. What's up?
That machine. Fail miserably, achieve greatly.
Whoa. Means a lot, my dude. It really does.
I do what I must. Gee, you dropped something. Negotiations, one piece at a time.
An old game, my dude. Oh my god. We should have went to hell just to save my life. Hashtag God Gun. That was scary. We're gonna grab that. Bye bye, zombies.
Understatement of the century.
I feel like it's gonna be that Pentagon teeth again. I think I'm gonna try to winter call.
Need some beans for the chowder here.
I think that winter call did some good damage.
This works.
Because he dies pretty fast. I think solos he dies a lot easier. You kidding me? Be good to go. I heard a lot of rumors on it. I haven't seen it actually like confirmed. I'd be surprised if it wasn't in because of the hype. It actually got more hype than I thought it would get. But this is one of my favorite maps, just because of how unique it was for me. I found it to be a lot more challenging too, which I like a challenge. I'm excited for Black Ops 4, I'm not gonna lie. Jacked. 80,000 points already. Well, there's the for the trap. Definitely need a pack punch after this round. So if they remake this one for Black Ops 4, is Donald Trump going to be the president? Is he going to be the character?
Gage is pointing at E. Need some beans for the chowder here. What about that limb next to my Pulitzer?
Thank you.
I seem to have no more rounds.
I don't know what the trap strategy, to be honest with you.
We are all mortal, but apparently you didn't get the memo. You just got jacked.
Actually, I don't want to make crawlers there, because that could be Obama and Trump. That'd be too controversial, I think. People can't take a joke no more.
The Walking Dead live on.
People don't take jokes no more.
In America, unafraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping.
It's all of them.
Go back to your hole, Reaver. Pain is temporary. Pride is forever. Oh, pisser. Taste the flavor, Chopper.
Like two of them. Sounds good.
Your president needs slugs.
Security lockdown lifted.
Today would be nice. Things do not happen. They are made to happen.
That's all. I'm going to pack a bunch now. That should be good. I don't mind the triangle stay, actually. Kidding me?
Attention. We are now at DEFCON 1.
Security. I like that there's really like not a cooldown either. DEFCON 2.
We are now at DEFCON 3. We are now at DEFCON 4.
I do love the elevator music. Good touch. We're soon. The only two traps are up here, correct?
Do I look like a guy with a foot fetish?
I feel like the other trapdoor would be all the way downstairs.
I see in America, unafraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping.
Plan failed. I'm match had a higher round than I actually anticipated getting to. What the hell? A little random. What's up, Death Mark?
Stick that in your vis-a-vis, Uncle Zeddy!
I wish I could run with this thing. That would make a difference to me.
Don't lose an arm on my account.
I'm playing Black Ops 1-5. What if you look at that?
Your country thanks you. Fail miserably, achieve greatly. Indispensable to each other.
I'm so glad I could get through those. Those guys are really in a bad spot. Did I put 15? Did I say that? Or am I just losing my mind? I might have. Not gonna lie. I thought it was in my title. That's why I was confused. I was like, did I really put Black Ops 15? But I might have just said it when he asked what you're doing.
President now, stale skin! I see an America unafraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping.
I got you. $100,000 points.
He's on the silver dollar.
Okay, last zombie. We're good to go another round. We good. That was sketchy. That was a little scary. Does electric trap work on the Pentagon thief?
Pain is temporary. Pride is forever. Naming are indispensable to each other. To the A, to the D.
Ooh, guy. Scary. Almost to 1,000 kills already, though.
It is good that I can walk to work. Greatly. Negotiations, one piece at a time.
Dude, that one is real hard and real boring for me.
I see a storm coming, and his hand is in it.
DLC, I have all the DLCs, yeah, but this is actually not a DLC. This you got if you went into the computer and put a duplicate 3 arc, typed it in the computer, you could unlock the map, or if you finished the campaign.
Pain is temporary. Pride is forever.
I believe that's how it worked. I might be wrong. Oh, grab a new gun on the way. But it was in this fire room.
I seem to have no more rounds.
We'll use that. Right. Oh, we're real close to 1,000 kills now. I do have all the DLCs.
I see an America unafraid of beauty and grace. But you beasts aren't helping! Inaugurate this, marvelize!
Yeah, ah! I hit a few too many times up there. Dude, I'm telling you, the perk, like the perk drops is like ridiculous right now.
That's how you push the button.
I really messed that one up.
For
some reason I thought the Winter Tower was going to kill them a lot faster. That was not the case.
Ha ha ha. is good and I can walk to work. Just like back in Roswell.
We're at the end of the round again.
Your president needs slugs.
Security lockdown lifted.
This better pack a significant punch. It's go time. Ask not what your gun can do for you.
I'm gonna pack punch that right away, too.
What you can do for your gun. This baby's hungry for some hungries. Public speaking is the art. Diluting a two-minute idea with a two-hour vocab.
Yeah. So hit the death cons again.
Security lockdown.
Get that over with right away.
Defcon 2. We are now at Defcon 3. We are now at Defcon 4.
Round 30. This is where I went. That was my goal, get to round 30.
Warning. Breach detected on level 3. Initiate security protocol 115.
I just upgrade it.
Bonfire fail.
Ah, just what the doctor ordered.
Yeah, so it's a 1,000 to pack a punch, though. And I pack punched everything. I think points really didn't matter for me, but. That's funny to me.
Back to the Stone Age, lovers. Never fight out of fear, but never fear to fight.
Double points.
Attention. We are now at Defcon 1.
Twice the man I used to be.
I wonder how upgrade really does damage to those. Pentagon teeth, though. God dang it, that guy messed me up.
Pain is temporary. Pride is forever.
Dude, I'm just like, ooh. I don't want to be hit no more. Please don't hit me no more. I've had probably 6 death machines, I swear to God. I feel like this is where the death machines stop working.
Negotiations, one piece at a time. Never fight out of fear, but never fear to fight.
Good. That's why the Black Ops 3 one is so much better, because it's an insta-kill, that death machine. It's almost like too dangerous to use it at this kind of a round, because you can't run. And it takes a little bit to kill the zombie, like. It's kind of a weird concept.
Enemies, but never, ever forget their names. I'm just good and I can walk to work.
Where's that a perk? Oh. I'll grab that.
M to the A to the D.
Go, 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 go. Ran out of sprint there for a second. I was getting scared. It's such a bad pinch point. Almost out of RPK ammo.
Inoculate this, marble eyes. You're making a mess on my floor, munches. I know there is
another death machine.
Storm coming, and his hand is in it.
Oh my god. It's like constant drops.
Death machine.
I see in America unafraid of beauty and grace. But you
see, it kills them kind of slow. It scares me. You can't put it away. You have to use the entire thing.
I am all that stands between the dead and the White House. Ich bin ein Berliner. You just got jacked.
I think it's ended wrong again. Let's see how many zombies we have left.
It's unbecoming. Ammo! That's an order! You want a taste of my size 10s, don't you?
Okay.
Forgive
now there's
enemies,
two left.
But never, ever forget their names!
Okay.
No ammo! Rack them up.
Beautiful.
We are now at DEFCON 4.
I'm gonna throw it on it to upgrade it. We'll pack punch after then. Yeah, charge through it.
Afraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping. Fail miserably, achieve greatly. Is temporary, pride is forever. Low ammo, pass the buck.
We went out of your president that ammo real fast. Slugs. ZL2, actually, it's a 120 real quick.
Apparently you didn't get the memo. More fun than stumping for votes. Man may die. The walking dead live on. Back to the Stone Age, Bubbas.
My next back one. Yeah, Xbox One, this is backwards compatible for Xbox.
You're better than that, Jack. Get it together.
His lines are kind of bad.
Need some beans for the chowder here. Take that. coming. Bombs for the Zombs. Let no man put asunder. Ha! Training zombies like a bastard out here.
Oh my god. That could have been it.
Forgive one's enemies, but never, ever forget their names. I see an America unafraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping.
I need to gather these guys up and let me go on ammo real quick.
Ammo! That's an order! Raining zombies like a bastard out here. On this earth, God's work is in our hands. Huzzah! Mortal, but apparently you didn't get the memo. Man may die, the walking dead live on. The Beast of Boston! Rawr! You're making a mess on my floor, Munchers. Your president needs slugs.
It kind of worked out good. I had like just enough ammo to get through that.
I seem to have no more rounds. Get off my bunions. Now this is power. Do I look like a guy with a foot fetish? Pain is temporary. Pride is forever. Need some beans for the chowder here. Time to get dirty.
I'm gonna funnel through some weapons real quick. Maybe we'll get lucky and get the ray gun back.
Challenge it is then. I'll take it.
Oh, the box is up here.
Attention. We are now...
No ammo!
Security lockdown lifted.
Any day now. Finally. Let's do this.
Are you kidding me?
Shoes.
I might have to take a potty break too.
And the rocket's red glare. The bombs bursting in air. Chop suey a la zombie, anyone? This'll slow those undead marauders right down to the ground. Calm your liver, Mr. Wiggles.
Perfect. Spin. Work.
Need some beans for the chowder here. A man may die, undead may rise.
I worked out
this
very well.
This ray gun lives on.
Dude, the elevator music is spot on. Level 2. So let's go to the Death Zone, go to it. And I am gonna take like a 2 minute bathroom break.
We are now at DEFCON 3.
Come on. Do that. All right, let's continue. Boy haircut? What's up? Let's continue. Almost 1,300 kills. Lots of points. Doing pretty good. Right, let's change that back though.
Go
I've heard.
But never forget their names.
I liked Fortnite. I mean, okay, I still like Fortnite. I don't love it like I used to.
Do even stand still? Living are indispensable to each other. I am all that is man. On this earth, God's work is in our hands. Huzzah!
That's a hard map.
It is good, and I can walk to work. Oh, piss it.
Thank you, Anthony. But five's a really hard map. Like, you kind of have to focus. You got this like little trap point right here. There's no thunder gun to just like blow you or blow the zombies away just to, like, save your life. You kind of got to be more focused. Don't need times two, I got enough points.
Boston baked beans! Beast of Boston! Rawr! Very fast, do even stand still! Ich bin ein Berliner!
Ooh, that was a fast hitter.
This works.
Problem was the Winter's Hall. If they would have made it where like one bullet freezes all of them, it'd be so OP and it'd be great. I actually gotta unload the whole clip though, it's kind of a. Kind of sucks. If they would have put like a trap right here, that would have been like the OP spot.
Stands between the dead and the White House.
Yeah.
forget their names.
Open this rounds at the end. I think it is. It is. It has to be. Oh, is that Pentagon Thief coming now? He might be. I think it's 35 he comes. Yeah. One more round. Punch him in the back of the head.
Pain is temporary. Pride is forever.
We're gonna have to use a lot of ray gun this round.
Don't lose an arm on my account. Gonna mount that limb next to my Pulitzer.
Yeah, that was a death machine.
No ammo!
I feel like the death machine's not gonna work. What's up? Kip.
Death machine.
Oh my god.
You dropped something.
Oh my god.
In the face, wood tugger.
Ouch. Oh, it just doesn't kill him fast.
Something. Thank you.
I'm really happy I got that max ammo.
Pain is temporary. Pride is forever. Killing and maiming are indispensable to each other.
Nuke, I'll take it. Exactly how long, to be honest. Oh my god. Zombie just gave me a haymaker side of the head.
I see in America, unafraid of beauty and grace. You beast John Helping. Between the dead and the White House.
Holy man. A triple hit. I go through this entire Galil.
Stumping for votes. Engage is pointing at E. I seem to have no more rounds. A lot better than that, Jack. Get it together. Ich bin ein Berliner. Unafraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping.
In it around.
A zombie miseducated is a zombie lost. Take that!
I'm gonna take the risk of the Pentagon too. That way I'll get a max ammo, I'm hoping. I hope I'm not wrong. That'd be kind of bad.
Warning.
I was right.
Breach detected on level 3. Initiate security protocol 115. Attention. Containment failure. System monitoring will remain on the
ammo! That's an order! Your country thanks you.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Attention. We are now at DEFCON 1.
Wait, do I ever do all of them? Or no? Yeah. Oh, that's kind of a bummer. Huh. I didn't know it actually, like, when you get the bonfire seal, it activates that, but then it reactivates the ones that you pulled, so it's like they pulled the last one for you. Kills. I'm surprised I'm doing this well on this map. $200,000 points. I have a lot of points. Normally I don't get quite this many, I don't think. Run.
Gonna mount that limb next to my Pulitzer.
Thank you. Never forget
their names.
Easy, boss. Here's luck. What's up, Brandon? Thanks for the sub, my dude. I appreciate it. I appreciate you.
Man may die, the walking dead live on. I know there is a devil, for I see a storm coming, and his hand is in it. Forgive one's enemies, but never, ever forget their name. Man may die, the walking dead live on.
I'm just trying to get real strong. That's when the problem's gonna really occur.
We are all mortal, but apparently you didn't get the memo. Ich bin ein Berliner.
Definitely don't need a fire sale. Actually, I probably can.
Your president needs slugs. Winning the space race now. Man may die, the walking dead live on.
How would I need it?
A zombie miseducated is a zombie lost. You're better than that, Jack. Get it together. Ammo, that's an order. Winning the space race now. The pay is good and I can walk to work.
It's getting so hectic.
Executive order 112477. Die! Back in Roswell. Killing and maiming are indispensable to each other. You're making a mess on my floor, Munchers. Ha! Just like back in Roswell. With great clarity. Let no man put asunder. Ha! Winning the space race now. You're better than that, Jack. Get it together. Pain is temporary.
I have to gather him up a little bit.
Pride is forever.
Can I get proof?
Pain is temporary. Pride is forever. Don't beg. It's unbecoming.
I'm going to need that.
President needs slugs. Just like the Solomon Isles. Take that, Skinny. On this earth, God's work is in our hands.
Oh my God. Beautiful.
Ah, just what the doctor
wanted. Just ended around, too. We do the death cons right away. That worked out beautiful.
We are now at death con 3. We are now at death con 4.
But you beasts aren't helping.
Round 37. We out here slaying. Oh, that was close. That would have been unfortunate. Talk smack and you just die. I knew that zombie was gonna be coming, I saw him. The corner of my eye. Go out the window. There's always something like it was like right next to me, scared me.
Time to repair a barricade. when the sun is shining.
All right.
We're making a mess on my floor, Munches. Talk the earth with you. Chowder here. Let no man put asunder.
Yeah, like herd them together to save ammo at this point. Like, zombies are just too strong. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm really dead.
Back in the game, kids. Do I look like a guy with a foot fetish?
That's it. Game over. GG, everybody. That sucks. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for viewing my stream, and I think I might go to bed.